working as buyer safe use ambassador. I started my journey with the local observation in my area. The farmers are doing wrong practices with the pesticides. They are not knows the harmful effects of the pesticides. The farmers are unaware from the disadvantages of the pesticides. They are doing pesticide without using any precautions. A farmer is doing pesticide in evening. The farmers think that the pesticides are like medicines. The farmers are mixing pesticide without using any precaution. The farmers think that the weedicide have no lethal effect for them. Then I started awareness program for the farmers and trained farmers how to use the pesticide and how to use safety kit. I meet with the different farmers who were doing pesticide spray in the field. I guided them how to do pesticide spray by using safety kit. The farmers were very happy when they know about the safety kit. I arranged another meeting of the farmers and guided them for the safe use of the pesticides by using the safety kit. Farmers were listening carefully because it was new thing for the farmers. I made the notice board for the farmers near the road. Hundreds of the farmers visit it daily as they passes by. I meet with the affected person from the pesticide and told him about the safety kit. I question to the farmer why you are not using safety kit.
ਕਿਸਾ ਕੋ ਪੂਰੀ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਗੀ ਦਸਤਾਨੇ ਅਸਾਂ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਖੇਨਾ ਜਾਂ ਤੇ ਆਂਡੇ ਵੋ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਪਾ ਗਿੰਨਾ
ਇਹ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ
ਹਾਂ ਤੁਸ ਆਂਡੇ ਵੋ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਪਾ ਗਿ
ਆਈ ਆਲਸੋ ਮੀਟ ਵਿਦ ਸਟੂਡੈਂਟਸ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਐਗਰੀਕਲਚਰ ਐਂਡ ਗਾਈਡਡ ਥੈਮ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦਾ ਸੇਫ ਯੂਜ਼ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਪੈਸਟੀਸਾਈਡਸ
ਵੀ ਆਪ ਕੋ ਕਿਸ ਨਾ ਪੈਸਟੀਸਾਈਡ ਟ੍ਰਾਇਲ ਆਦਮੀ ਕਰਨਾ ਪੜੇਗਾ ਉਸ ਕੇ ਲਈ ਆਪ ਕੀ ਸੇਫਟੀ ਕਿਟ ਹੈ ਆਪਨੇ ਇਹ ਮੂੰਹ ਕੇ ਉੱਪਰ ਲਗਾਣਾ ਹੈ
My suggestions are, farmers should be trained for the use of the pesticides. Safety kit should be provided to each farmer with the pesticide pack. Informative programs for the farmers on the TV channels. Pesticide sellers should play its role in the awareness of the farmer. Also give awareness on the social media. Government should strengthen agriculture department and starts awareness program for the farmers. Thanks buyers for giving me opportunity to work for mankind.